things for you. Records and hoodies and all of that, if you're interested.
Welcome. I'm E.G. Marshall. And I'm ready, if you are, for another mysterious voyage through the shadowy mists of imagination. You ask, what is the world? And most people will answer, the Earth, the universe. But isn't it true that for most people, the real world is a certain house on a definite street in a particular town? And for most people, doesn't the real world consist of perhaps, say, 50 or 100 or so faces? And isn't everything and everyone else just a name and an image?
Yeah.